Demi Lovato is already setting temperatures high for this summer. Recently, the pop star posted a series of bare-faced photos that she took herself in her pool while wearing a strapless sweetheart neckline swimsuit. "Swipe to see how I discovered the self-timer feature for taking pictures," she captioned her photo in the red one piece. Then, the Sorry Not Sorry singer tagged her photographer Angelo Criticos and teasingly wrote, "You in trouble, Bobo." Moments later, her boyfriend Max Eric commented on a heart-eyed emoji to her sexy photos. It was the young and the restless actors, a quick yet simple reaction, but it was really sweet. Max wasn't the only one to comment on the Instagram post from Demi. Ashley Graham had a few words for his girlfriend as well. "My girl is straight fire," commented the supermodel with a couple of emoticons. Demi is spending her quarantine time in her pool and fresh-faced selfies. "When I'm bored, I buy stuff online, like those rave goggles that I have no purpose for, much less wearing by the pool," she captioned her Instagram on Friday, along with a picture of her enjoying some much-needed fresh air in her pool. The 27-year-old pop star inadvertently and adorably interrupted the Instagram live session of her boyfriend 2 months ago. The star, 28, was playing the piano on her stream when Demi walked behind him, covering him in a blanket. "I'm on live," he said, making her exit in a frenzy. A source told the E! News back in March that the pair had been dating. Demi and Max have been seeing each other for a few weeks now. They have been quarantining together at Demi's house and it's going really well. Max is very into music and health and he doesn't like to party. He's a good influence on Demi and they have a lot in common. They have a few mutual friends in common too. Demi has been introducing Max to her closest friends via FaceTime since being quarantined.